going to get a forfeit, and we're going to have 220s on the mat. Alabama Wrestling Club, Brett Winters, going to work immediately on Toby Lynch. Toby Lynch, level up. Not going to be able to survive the barrage. Brett Winters picks up a quick fall and ices the duel for his team at 220. And it does not appear as though there will be a heavyweight match. And the duel will go to Alabama Wrestling Club. 119-98, I believe.